are still on the road to Haddington, but it is now just sunset over behind us.